Okay, in this video, we will try to fetch online users on our right sidebar. Okay, for that, we have to create a new middleware. So, first of all, let me go to my htdocs, my folder, open with terminal. You can use cmd, and here I will say php artisan. Make middleware name, any name you can use. I am using active users. Okay, active users, and middleware created. Inside the middleware, you will write a function here. If user is logged, so inside the get function, we will set a new variable for expire time. We will add a catch a time for only 1 minute. So here I will use carbon, but first of all we can use here carbon and catch a also. Is say catch a, we need these two things inside here. You will set now, from now, add minutes. 1 means adding 1 minute. Okay, and here we will say catch a put. Now create a 1 minute catch a with any name of identify, like as user actives, or you can use any name like actives user. Just for remember it, we will use this inside our user model, and here you will say user ID true catch a and my expire time. That's it. Save it. Now go to your model, user model. Here you will first of all declare catch a, because we need to use a new function, public function. Name it is online, you can name it anything, and inside this function you will return your catch a which we put here. This is the catch a we put here. Here you will say catch a as this name of catch a we have, and here here you will say this dot id, which id? This user id. Okay, this one, and semicolon in the end. That's it. Now open your kernel, because we have to define our middleware. You can copy any middleware app, HTTP middleware, just change and add inside middleware groups. Here you will add name is active users, which one? Which is inside middleware active users. You will use here active users, and you don't need any array here. That's it. Okay, now refresh your welcome. Okay, auth is not found. It's 19 number line. Inside the middleware, we are using auth, so we have to put here auth. Save it. Reload your browser. Carbon not found. Actually, it's carbon/carbon. carbon. Go to browser, reload. Okay, carbon because already in use.
Okay.
I think sorry, it's cache. I not know if it will here carbon. Go to browser, refresh, error should be gone. Now we will display in the right sidebar in welcome blade. So open your resources, view, welcome blade. Here you will see three type of div. One is, this is left, this is center, we need here. Here you will add the rate if auth check. We will add if user is logged in, only that user can this that user only can see that. Okay, inside here you can put users. Okay, you can like a app user and all. You will see list of array. Okay, it's not all actually, it's all function. And friends, I'm sorry about background noise. Here is user list. Okay, now we have to put this inside our for each. Simply for each as user and for each inside this you will use your this function. Inside user model you will use this. How? Let me show you. You will say if user is online, that means if user is online, and if here you just display username, anything you can display. Okay, user name, that's it. Reload. Now I am online, that's why it's showing my name. Let me introduce new browser. Let me open here LaraBook. Here I need to log in any other user like Anita. Go to LaraBook. Okay, here add a BR and HR. Here you can see Anita is now login and demo also login. Minimize, reload your this one. And now let me add a one more. Open Safari. Let me copy this and let me large it. Here I will try to log in with third person is Hardeep. I think if I am not wrong, email address is right. Login. Okay, now I think yahoo.com. Okay, let me register again. Any other her? R as the demo register. Okay, now I save. Open here. Here you can see only me. It will display all after 1 minute. Okay, now you can see Anita is logged out, I think. Here you can see 3, here must be 3, here also 3. Let me check my Safari. Okay, here is. So you can see our cache working after 1 minute. And you can increase your value here. Is it 2 minutes, here 3 minutes, here 4 minutes. I recommend 1 minute only. Okay, now you can see multiple user logged in your website. So thank you guys, see you in the next video. If you have any query, please comment below. Thank you.